everybody. I'm Belle. Welcome back to our channel, Joss and Belle, where we cover everything pop culture from movie reviews to location tours. And today I am bringing you part two of the Hawkeye location tour. This time we're in Atlanta. And let me just say, Atlanta is apparently one huge movie set. Even at the locations that weren't in Hawkeye, I was seeing pieces of movie sets at every corner. It just goes to show that the film industry is booming in Atlanta, so hopefully that means we can bring you even more location tours. Let us know in the comments below some other shows that were filmed in Atlanta that you want to see location tours of. And if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, let's get started. Something strange in the air today. The
sun is gone and the clouds turn gray. This is the house where Yelena got blipped. One of the Black Widows lives here. So this is Oakland Cemetery where Kate's father is buried. The funeral happens right beside that little chapel thing. So based on the layout of the actual cemetery itself and what might be useful for filming, this is pretty empty. So they probably had the chairs and everything set up here for Kate and her mom to sit. You can see this little memorial in some of the shots. And then there's that chapel in the background again. Not so fun fact, Oakland Cemetery in Atlanta is a segregated cemetery. It's not in use anymore, so it's old, but there's a Confederate section, there's an African-American section, there's a Jewish section, and they don't overlap. I don't know which section we're in right now. Hopefully just like, not the Confederate part. This is Buttrick Hall on Agnes Scott College campus. I think in Hawkeye it's supposed to be Columbia, but it's where Kate goes to college and she blows up the clock tower. So we're at Kate Bishop's apartment. This is very clearly used frequently for filming because this is like set as a pharmacy. In Hawkeye, it is the pizza place, right? And then her loft is above, these windows above. And you know, the tracksuit mafia starts throwing Molotov cocktails into her window and, you know, generally being a nuisance. So this is actually Piedmont Park in Atlanta. You can see the Atlanta skyline, but they use it as Central Park in Hawkeye, where the LARPers are doing their thing. These are the Ponce condos in Atlanta, right across from the Fox Theater, actually. This is where the Kingpin's penthouse is, where Yelena follows her mom to see what she's up to. Yeah, this has gotta be it. I'm so excited I found it. There's the AC on the left. They definitely used some of these dumpsters, and then they probably added some of that construction stuff. But this is definitely where they first meet. So cool. This is the street that Hawkeye lets himself get captured by the tracksuit mafia.
today. The sun is gone and the clouds turn gray. Just what's coming is hard to say. I don't know. There's a battle above the street. The ground is rumbling below our feet. The sky's turned red and I feel the heat. Gotta go. Who can save us? The city sings. We need the hope.
Barton Family Farm. It says private, so we don't want to drive in there. Somebody might come out with a shotgun.